What's up, ladies and gentlemen, Speedy, and welcome back to an episode of Regular Vagos War Zero. It's been about an hour since the last part. I decided to take a break to grab a bite to eat, and now we're back for some more. Without any further ado, we might as well just get started with this vacation day. Type of vacation day number 7. Oh boy, what the hell's gonna go down in this one, I wonder. Yeah, so we can hang out 4 times during the day. Who are we hanging out with? I'm only seeing 3 options. Make that 4. No, it was Eugene. Let's hang. Let's hang out, man. What's going on with you today?
So-ko! Taratara hashiru na! Tsunabukuro fuyasarete no ka! Hora hora! Ato 20 shou kurai tsuika suru zo! Oh, Leon ka. Dushita? Omae mo tsunabukuro running wo shitaku natta no ka?
No thanks, man.
Uso da yo. Sore yori, omae ni wa yaru beki koto ga aru daro. Aris wo hagemashi ni itte yare. Koyu no ga dekiru no wa omae shika inei kara sa. Omae mo taihen daro kedo, me no mae de kanashinderu josei wo houtte oichya, otoko ga sutaru ze. A, anno baka. Niru!
Oh, so you were talking to Niall. Chain and Niall as usual. Ah, who's next? Let's just hang out with Apple, why not?
この豊かな香り。ああ、レオニス、こちらにいらっしゃい。良い香りがしますでしょ。シャルニーに入れてもらったのです。良い機会ですから、あなたにもご馳走しましょう。 これが正真正銘、本物の香りというものですわ。
If you say so. Let's see what Alice is up to. I'm so sure he'll come back eventually. Maybe. Let's hang with Alice again, why not?
ありがとう。私が落ち込んでたから励ましに来てくれたんでしょ。優しいね、レオンは。レオンからもらった元気はミーメルが戻ってきたらあの子にも分けてあげようね。
Maybe. night time. Oh, we now have 4 more times. Well, let's see what these two up to at the bar. Why not?
Apuri-chan to kooshite o sake o itadaku no mo hisashiburi desu ne.
Sou desu ne. Genki sou de nani yori deshita.
Apuri-chan mo kawarazu o genki sou de. Konya wa tsumoru hanashi o shimashou ne.
Sou shimashou. Dewa, watakushi to anata no yūjou ni.
Watashi to Apuri-chan ni kanpai.
So now it's a drinking the night away. Anyone else around? You're over here now, apparently. Also, let's hang out with you.
なんて真似を。俺あんまり複雑なことは考えたくないんだけどよ。なあ、ダメだ。こんな時はさっぱりしてさっさと寝ちまうに限る。ほら、さっさと入ってこいよ。この宿や風呂が一つしかないから。
Again. What are you up to this time?
なんでこんなとこに来るんだよ? さっぱりしたけど、 やっぱ寝つけなくってよ。 ミーメルのこととか、 いろいろ占ってもらったんだ。 いいだろ? 俺だって、
何かにすがっちまいたくなる時もあるさ。なんだよ。笑わなくてもいいだろう。Alright, one more time. Who's available? Well, let's just hang out with Tora.
ボクと話すのに登ってきたの? 一言声かけてくれれば降りたのに。 まあいいや、こっちおいで。 眺めは保証するよ。 こういう風に星を見たり、 街の明かりを見下ろすと、 嫌なこととか忘れられるよね。もうすぐだったのにね。クラルテルラまで。ミーメルもずっと一緒にいたのに。なん正直辛いね。もちろんミーメルには帰ってきてほしいけど。ごめん、今のはなしなし。お腹減るとろくなこと考えないから。ご飯食べに行こう、ご飯。
And the loud crickets once more. Seriously, why are those crickets so loud? Hell, we have another event now. Well, before we do that, let's just make a quick save. Just in case it's a fight. Well, safe than sorry. Let's see what's going on here now.
フラフラして
シャルニーニがそんな顔しなくていいの。私、何かお体にいいものを探してきますね。え？うん、ありがとう。
飲み物。
ありがとう。 うん、美味しい。
大丈夫。 しっかり休んだ方がいいと思うんだけど。
ああ、平気平気。 レオンは優しいね。
そう？
気の利く子に育った。育ての親が良かったからだね。本当はね、寝不足で気持ち悪くなっちゃっただけなの。昨日あんまり寝てなくて。もしかして昨日から具合が悪かったとか。眠れなかったの。ミーメルのことを考えてて。 私、こっちに来てからミーメルの様子がおかしいことは気づいてたんだけど。
体調が悪いだけなんだと思って、それ以上考えなくて。
それは僕も同じだ。 あんなことになるまで全然気づかなくて。 ずっと一緒にいたから、
ミーメルのことは何だって分かってるつもりだった。私、レオンもミーメルもいつまでも小さいままだと思ってた。そんなわけないのにね。どんどん成長してるんだよね、レオンもミーメルも。僕は見た目もみんなと同じくらいになったしね。
そうね。僕もいつの間にかアリスより老けて見えるようになるんだろうな。こればっかりは種族の差だから。悲しいな。なんでがっかりするの？僕がおじさんになるのが嫌なの？そうじゃなくて。
気にしなくていいの。こっちの問題。ごめんね、レオンも悩んでるのに。あ、そうだ。ちょっと聞きたいんだけどさ。 どうなのよ、最近。
どうなのよって？
ほら、好きなことができたんじゃない？
最近は戦いばかりで、あんまりそういうことは。
そっか。いやいや、最近はってことは前々から好きな子はいるんじゃないの？しかも案外身近にいるんじゃない？
Wait, what? I cannot answer. No. Yes. No.
やっぱりまだ考えられないし。
でも興味がないわけじゃないんだ。
それはもちろん。
そっかそっか。じゃあゆっくり見つけてね、あなたの好きな人。でも好きな子ができたら私に真っ先に報告するのよ。
ずっとこの調子でからかってくるつもり？
当然でしょ。大事なレオンの彼女だもの。私の娘になるかもしれない子よ。
話が早いな。まだ相手もいないのに。
こういう大事なことは先に言っておいた方がいいの。うん、休んだら楽になったわ。私はもう大丈夫。さ、行きましょう。
And we have more points towards another vacation day. Already though, really? Might as well see what this is. Most likely another quest if I had to take a guess. Or battle. Might as well save it first. Just in case. Oh, let's do this. I feel like this is gonna be trial and error and nothing more.
待て。闇の気配が満ちている。
This looks like fun, not at all.
急いでるって時に突っ切りましょう。
Hopefully we can do all of this in one try. Hopefully. For this game I've never saw. We can just roll with this party.And hopefully we can pull off a couple of wins here. All the battle off. First off.
負けるわけにはいかないんだ。
The question is it smart to do it the small guys first or the big guys? That's hard to say. Let's just attack this guy. For what little damage we do. Might as well do this again. Every little bit counts.
皆さんの力をお借りします。
Over here, we'll just do it, the smaller guy. We're just gonna go all out on this guy. And let's see how much damage we end up doing. Good, we actually are attacking the other guy too, nice. I'm hoping this will only be 3 battles back to back. If it's more than that, that's gonna be very annoying. We can't do anything else, sadly. Just don't kill Alice, please. Or anyone. And she's dead anyway. Every freaking time. Same for you every freaking time. And you can't even reach with any of this, alright. I feel I'll just sit there then.
Makari-toru!
Yeah, this is fine though. And I guess we'll just move you up. I feel like most of this episode is just gonna be battles. Well, first off, revive. And second, let's finish this guy off. Hopefully this will be enough. Yeah, we don't have enough AP for that now, sadly. Just do that then.
¡負けるわけにはいかないんだ!
Just survive. Might as well heal us a little bit. And then ourselves. And that's it. Well, your turn. The big guys are definitely gonna take a while to get rid of. As usual. She's dead again. Let's see if we can finish him off. Hopefully. Yeah, I doubt it, but maybe. Nope, alright. A work in progress.
Ikuzo!
There's a sentinel over there. We'll send you here.
できれば引いてください。Try
this again. Well, at least I can't move now. Considering how multiple battles to this. This is gonna take for fucking ever.
Messru!
No matter what, we need to revive. We might have to heal it too. Guess he's just gonna keep dying it otherwise. I can redo some decent damage. Nice. Oh, he's dead. Perfect. Not at all.
続いてくれ!
You can't do anything anyway. Right now, at least. Hopefully the goals will be fine. She's dead. What happened to being fine? That is not fine. I'm so tempted to just go on about it. Because this is annoying me. Revive. We can't even attack him. Are you kidding me? Wait. Nope, we actually can't attack him. Oh fuck. Fine then, heal yourself. Stay there. And stay there. We just gotta keep on reviving. And he's still not dead. And he's dead again. Are you fucking kidding me? What does this even do again? Just try it, I guess. Oh, he's done with, finally. Maybe next time we can focus on the big guys. Heal yourself up a little.
Messru!
Oh, I have to revive. She hasn't gotten a single taunt. I feel like it's almost pointless. Dead again. It's pointless to revive her. That's what I feel like. Leonidas and Gallus are the only ones who need. At least they're taking hits. And Leonidas is dead, of course. But I would say he's fucking dead. I can't do anything all the way over there, huh?
Makari toru.
Hmm. I don't think we can revive Leonidas, sadly. I knew he was going dead anyway. Good, we can reach him, nice. Too bad he's not gonna get fucking torn this turn. Can we just finish this bastard off? That'd be really nice. Finally. Only one left. And we're suffering two casualties. At least Luna's connected to attack. Join this taunt list. So that ain't gonna be nowhere close to enough to kill him though. Close, but no cigar. And that's our second casualty. Can't do anything else, so move is... I'm fine with this setup. We do need to heal Gallus, so... And Leonidas. Badly. Yeah, just too bad. So close.
Miss through.
I really nice to be able to press him off. That's one battle. Experience though. Too bad we're not gonna keep it all. Yes, I would like to save it. Can we at least change poly members? Oh, no one else is giving me much help. I guess we'll bring in Eugene. And I guess Torn, hopefully they'll survive. Survive long enough to be helpful. To a certain degree. Alright, who's next? What the fuck is that thing? Up that luck. Excellent. Dealing with the smaller guys might be more useful. This music, though. I saw one giant crab-looking cyclops thing, and three other guys to deal with. But first off, he's level 58. These guys are 56. We still need to heal the thing. It's probably more beneficial if we just heal now. They'll save them sorry. And we'll focus on the smaller guys for now.
Messru!
Yeah, Eugene sounds like I'm not for a while. Gallus needs to heal himself above all else. Might as well add Tora to this as well. What does this do? I suppose. Well, let's see what happens. Oh great, the Cyclops then heals itself. Fun! This music's good at least. And Leonidas is dead, great. Just what I love to see. There's gonna be a whole battle in Lhasa. I can already tell. You can't even do anything right now. Heal Alice then. And do it again. I guess you might as well heal yourself while you're at it.
Oji-san no honki, dashite miru ka ne?
We can't attack you, of course. The one guy I'm trying to focus on. Leonidas is probably not getting a turn. Next turn. I'll just wait for here, I guess. Just stay in the house. Just don't kill anyone, please. And Apple is dead.
In time.
And he's not even dead, of course. Nothing ever goes your way. What the fuck just happened? We can call this game over.
Oji-san-no-honki, dashite-miru ka ne?
Revive.
Boku no ban da ne.
Guess all we really can do is heal. I guess all of this is good as dead next time. We'll play this out. Yeah, typical. Just don't kill Gallus. He's our only hope. No matter what, I'm not doing another level grinding
assassin.
I am done doing level grinding with this game. Yeah, we can't revive Leonidas because he's gone. Bits. I use this. Fine, I guess we'll revive you. Since we can't read Salus. Oh, that's one bastard down. Oh, who's next? I'm honestly not even gonna bother. Healing Tor. Gallus is all we need to win this. What does this do? If anything, you can at least be some use. And do some kind of damage. Even though it's fuck all damage.
Oji-san-no-honki, dashite-miru ka ne?
And we can't revive Alice now, great.
Let's start with these three.
命が惜しくば引くがよい。
Goodbye. Two remaining. An older, though. Gallus is dead somehow. Or not? He looked like he was gonna die.I just can't move. I guess heal yourself.And deal some damage.
まだまだ若いのには負けないぜ。
Just stay here. As long as we can still attack with Gallus, we should be fine.Nope, we're dead. Or not. That other voice is Gallus's. Perfect, they're on the line. But can we do anything? We cannot, so we're dead. We can't move and we can't attack.We just had to wait for game over.
命が惜しくば引くがよい。
Oh, we can finally be able to move again. I don't know how much HP he has.Oh god. There's no possible way we can win this. I guess we'll just stay here.
命が惜しくば引くがよい。
Of course we're gonna heal. Oh, that's not even worth it. Heal again then. Screw it.Might as well do a thought time while you're at it.
Makari Toru! Inochi ga oshiku ba hiku ga yoi.
I feel like if we drag this out long enough, it's plausible to do this, but I'd still doubt it.
Makari Toru!
increase that attack.
命が惜しくば引くがよい。
And we will heal. And that did a lot of damage. And now we can't attack again, right?As long as we can't attack, we're doomed. Come on already. Just kill me, let me attack. One or the other, please. Might as well take a drink. I think I'm just gonna auto battle this on the next attempt. Because I gave it my best shot.Now as I don't feel like dealing with this again. This specific fight again. And somehow we're still alive. Yeah, sit on his fucking HP back. Just attack.
Arzu.
And the counter killed us, so yay! Yay indeed! I think I'm gonna call this an episode. Actually, so off the failed attempts. And just do that battle again, but in auto.And see what happens. And if we win the battle in auto, then we'll come back in the next episode to see what happens in the third battle. If there's a third battle. And do that battle manually.I just don't want to deal with that Pacific fight again. I know. Till next time, stay golden. How long is this gonna be, I wonder?